Welcome to today's DDRx. Today I'll be talking about faith is a fight. God always honors our faith. And the faith fight is part of the process. And this fight I'm talking about is a good fight that you need to fight. Paul wrote his protege, Timothy, in 1 Timothy 6:12. Fight the good fight of faith. Lay hold on eternal life, to which you were also called, and have confessed the good confession in the presence of many witnesses. You see, in this life, we have to keep pressing against the obstacles. Keep exercising your faith against all odds. So we cannot give up. We cannot quit. There may be a lockdown. That does not mean you are locked down mentally or in your mind. So it requires faith to do what you have not done before. It requires faith to overcome. Faith does not back down with a no answer. And that is the fight I'm talking about. The fight is on every day. You know, you are praying for a job, you are praying for healing, but instead of getting the job or instead of getting better, things are getting worse. It does not mean your faith is not working. You just need to keep fighting. You have done your best, but your best is not enough. That does not mean you should give up. You should just keep believing, keep trusting God. You know, you are obeying God, but still waiting for the promise. That does not mean your faith is not working. You keep trusting God. Now, let me share a story of a friend. They are in Philadelphia now. This man believed that God has given him a wife. So he went to this sister. By the time he spoke to the sister just said, no, there's no way I could marry you. So this man, he understood the faith fight. You know, he wrote a letter to the sister and said, on October 7, I stand. He maintained that fight. He knew faith is a fight. You know what? Within months, they were in a relationship. They were engaged. And today they are married for years, for more than 24 years today. And they are doing well for God. So faith is a fight. Hold on. Fight that good fight. Don't give up.